The brain is freely mobile after cutting the tentorium and will fall backward under its own weight. It must be supported carefully with one's free hand from this point until it is completely removed, or else the weight of the cerebral hemispheres will stretch and tear the cerebral peduncle. Cerebrospinal fluid is aspirated to clearly expose the brainstem and its cranial nerves. The abducens nerves are readily identified and divided. The facial and auditory nerves are now cut as they enter the internal auditory meatus.